Happy Saturday, everyone. Okay, today I'm working on a small 12 by 12 inch canvas, and the colors I'm using are blue topaz. I have turquoise by Golden Fluid, and the paint runs right off my Cic. And then finally, I'm using Golden's Iridescent Fine Gold. And then I have a concoction of mismatch white paint that I've been using for the last few videos. And we're just gonna have some fun on the canvas. Nothing too crazy, but we'll see. I don't know, I like to just play with paint every once in a while and not really have a plan because sometimes the best pieces come out that way. I'm just gonna get some more sticks, and I also have on the side here the high flow iridescent gold fine. Maybe we'll use that, maybe we won't, I'm not quite sure, but what I do know is we're just gonna have some fun and relax and go from there. So we're gonna turn on some tunes and make something pretty. Okay, so I put on a base coat and now there is some bubbles, so we're just gonna pop those bubbles. Stretching it out, and there are some cells popping up. thinking we should go larger. Or maybe I should do another little one just to be certain that this is where I want to go with this. I like all of this. I just feel like there's just a lot going on there. But I also don't want to add any more white, because then I won't be able to necessarily stretch it off after, because all of this might go wonky on me. So
I think we're gonna stop right there. And maybe get another canvas up on the right there. In place of that, I'm gonna move that one. I'm gonna put another 12 by 12 there, and we're gonna play again.
Love this area right here. So I'm gonna come this way. Stretching it right off that bottom edge there. Lines in here are super cute. So let's torch this. I think this is pretty cool how it's just a straight line right there, and that's where the cells stop popping up. Thank you.
last one is done. I really love this one. This one's so pretty. You seem to be losing the gold, but maybe when it dries, there will be some hint of it. I can see some over here at this angle, but all right. So we are going to maybe move on to a number three. We'll find out. Thank you.
I think I'm all set.
We are going to come in and take a look at what's on the canvas. I hope you guys enjoy your weekend. I'll see you next time.